So in order to get the first minikit, you're going to have to use Robin's hazard suit and pump in another extra 25 pieces into the machine. And don't worry guys, I'll help you find all 25 pieces. The first 5 pieces lie by the switch. All you gotta do is destroy the crate and pick them up. Next up, use Wonder Woman to fly on top of the fire jet pipes. And look to your left, there's gonna be a car with another set of 5 pieces. Use Wonder Woman once again to navigate through the level and reach the second train. By the end of the train lies train tracks. At the end of the train tracks, there's going to be a crate with another 5 pieces. Use Wonder Woman again to navigate through the area and past the acid and the big number 2 in the corner. There's going to be a car inside a room that's been destroyed and surrounded by red bricks. Break it and you'll get the other 5 Lego pieces. The last set of Lego pieces can be found right before you reach Killer Croc's boss fight arena. Simply fly up to the second floor ground and look to your left, on the left side. There's going to be a car with the last set of pieces. Now that we have all the pieces, simply fly back to the area where you need to use Robin suit and enter pump the machine with all 25 extra Lego pieces. Once you do that, you'll simply receive the first mini kit for the mission. The second minikit can only be obtained once you destroy 5 golden toilets by using heat vision, of course. And the first one is just located in the first area right after you jump and pass 2 wooden platforms or rafts. The second golden toilets are located near the fire pipe. Simply fly up and destroy the second one and then go behind the ladder on the lower level ground floor and destroy the third one. The fourth golden toilet's located past the train station and right on top of the platform hatchets. Simply look to the left of the corner of the room and you'll find it. The last golden toilet's located right next to Adam West, surrounded by the shark. Simply fly over there and destroy the toilet. Don't forget to pick up the second mini kit. For the third mini kit, simply go on top of the platform that lies right above the fire pipes. Use heat vision to destroy the gold brick and then use magnetic to move the pipes and use water to put out the flames. Inside the opening of the pipe, simply fly up there and collect the third mini kit. In order to get the fourth Minikit, you're gonna have to pass the train station and move on top of the platform hatchet where there's a glass. Behind the glass lies a goon. Simply use mind control to control him and make him hit a switch. Simply move him to the right and you'll obtain the fourth Minikit. The fifth Minikit can be obtained in the Killer Croc's boss fight arena room. Simply fly to the back of the room and use heat vision to destroy four golden pipes. In order to get the sixth Minikit, simply reach the Killer Croc Arena boss fight room and fly to the left pipe, and at the end of it, you'll see a silver brick. Simply destroy it, and inside the pipe lies the sixth Minikit. Right after Minikit number 6, simply fly to the right side of the room and at the end of the pipe, you'll reach the 7th Minikit. In order to get the Minikit number 8, simply fly to the right side of the Killer Croc's boss fight arena room and break the pipes using magnetic ability. Once you enter the pipe, you'll enter a playroom. Look to your left and you'll see a big gold brick where you need to carve a Batman symbol with heat vision. Once you do that, the Minikit will be lying inside there. Located in the same room, last but not least, look to the right side of the room and you'll see some pipes with the blue magnetic ball. Simply use your magnetic ability and guide the ball through the pipes. Once the ball stops moving, step on a red button to unlock the lock inside the pipe and freely again move the ball around until you get it to the end. Once it reaches the end, you'll receive the final Minikit.